wonder what it'd be like to be completely yours. Now I've seen